Well, COVID numbers working in the country's favor, and that's been the case now for the past 4 days. At last count, the Bahamas was still at 96 confirmed cases of the disease, 74 in New Providence, 13 in Bimini, 8 in Grand Bahama, and 1 in Cat Key. They recovered at 42, active at 43, and hospitalized at 7 globally. We're looking at 4.8 million cases and 1.8 million recoveries.